published, 1303 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 31st of July 2018, updated, 1303 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 31st of July 2018. She often parades her figure in a series of Y swim sets, even on the UK's beaches. But Danniella Westbrook, 44, was catching rays abroad while soaking in a sizzling hot tub during her Spanish getaway on Tuesday. The former EastEnders star barely contained her bust in her halter neck bikini, which was held together with turquoise blue string and featured a striped pattern. Sizzling summers, Danniella Westbrook, 44, grappled with her jaw-dropping cleavage in striped bikini in Spain on Tuesday. Clearly pleased with her good looks, Danniella kept her eyes on her figure as she tied the strings of her bikini briefs in a bow. The actress exposed as much skin as possible to the sweltering Spanish sunshine while she caught rays and topped up her tan, sexily emerging from the hot tub to tie her bikini. The former BBC star slicked her wet golden tendrils back with her white retro sunglasses. Wow, the actress ensured she put on an attention-grabbing display in her jazzy striped bikini while she relaxed in Spain by herself. Got style, clearly pleased with her good looks, Danniella kept her eyes on her figure as she tied the strings of her bikini briefs in a bow. Feeling the heat, the actress exposed as much skin as possible to the sweltering Spanish sunshine while she caught rays and topped up her tan. Majestic views of the towering skyscrapers and the Spanish rural landscape could be seen from the hot tub. The blonde bombshell also teased a glimpse at her cross tattoo, which was etched onto her skin in a very intimate area, splashing around in the deep hot tub. Danniella kept herself cool in the baking Spanish heat. Wet look, sexily emerging from the hot tub to tie her bikini, the former BBC star slicked her golden tendrils back with her white retro sunglasses spout and about, splashing around in the deep hot tub. Danniella kept herself cool in the baking Spanish heat. Danniella enthused she was hugely proud of her son Kai Jenkins after he revealed he has forgiven his mom for taking cocaine while she was pregnant with him in 1996. The mother wrote on Twitter, "I am so very proud of my son's interview. Kai is a great son that I am hugely proud of, the only person whose opinion I trust, the most loyal person I have in my life. My son is my best friend, my world. Thanks, kid, for being my everything, my son." Heart, love, sick, incredible looks. The blonde bombshell also teased a glimpse at her cross tattoo, which was etched onto her skin in a very intimate area. What a view. Majestic views of the towering skyscrapers and the Spanish rural landscape could be seen from the hot tub. The budding rapper, 21, confessed he's anti-drugs after seeing the effects of addiction with his mum. He told the Daily Star, "It's shocking. It hasn't affected me. It's a miracle. I like to forgive. Everyone deserves another chance. I'm anti-drugs. I don't touch them. I don't take sleeping tablets or even paracetamol. I don't drink alcohol. I don't do stuff that isn't natural." Tough times. Danniella enthused she was hugely proud of her son Kai Jenkins after he revealed he has forgiven his mom for taking cocaine while she was pregnant with him in 1996, explained. The budding rapper, 21, confessed he's anti-drugs after seeing the effects of addiction with his mom. No surprise, the actress often parades her figure in a series of Y swim sets. Revealed while she was away in Spain this time, she can also be found parading her figure across the UK's beaches.